Meanwhile, China, on its part, has warned against foreign press accusing Beijing of hacking into North Korea's internet networks. China's foreign ministry says that reports indicating any involvement on the part of Beijing are false and purely speculative. Regarding the Sony hacking incident, the ministry says it's keeping a close eye on both Pyongyang and Washington and called on both parties to resolve matters through dialogue.